I'm very, very sorry for the terrible distress that I have caused.